Hi guys, this is Nomadic Gamer, and welcome back to another episode of Jurassic World. And we have a new creature to unlock. I can't tell if that's an I or an L. Maybe Weinotherium or something. You know, that is if it had a Chinese pronunciation. All three of these battles, that's another thing that I kind of like about the special Raptor DNA, you know, and getting them through doing these events, is because it kind of gives you more incentive to do the events, because before, I let them go, but now it's like, there is a huge incentive to do them now, even these. I figured I would do this one because it's the easiest. Right, there is the peck. And VIP points. Yep, there it is. And these two, yeah, they're gonna require a definite buyback. Oops. It really sucks. I need to get another reef. And same thing with this. I'll do this one first. Yeah, I'm gonna have to buy it back. And he may switch, yep. And he does attack, okay. Probably should have gone the other way around. Oh, maybe not. Yeah, I noticed would only need two. Fantastic. And it goes all in, that's great. That's great. I'm just gonna get my reserves up. Climate shift pack. Nice. Nice, I broke 30,000. Fantastic. Yeah, I'm hoping I can get at least 40,000. I'm sure it's probably gonna take a while before, the Thylacosmilus comes back around. But at least by then, I should have enough to get 2, and then I can have my level 30. Alright, definite buyback. Let me try that. Can take a couple hits from it. Yeah, I know he put it in reserves. It's fine. Goes in for 1. I care to kill him. Alright, all right, looking good. Looking good. I wish I could get these guys maxed out. Anosaurus and Tyrannosaurus and all that. Nice. Yeah, I wanted him to go all in. All right, fantastic. How many hits? 3. All right. And that is the Winged Aetherium. I will take the bucks, yes. New creature, nice. I wasn't sure what he was. Speed him up, it's fine. Kind of similar to Winged Aetherium. And I will eagerly claim my DNA. All right, that's gonna have to be the episode. This is how much DNA I currently have, the special Velociraptor DNA, 286. I'm curious, if you want, let me know how much DNA, how much special DNA you have. I know that there are some events that require you to, like, you know, collect from the DNA building or do the VIP event, and that's just something I can't do. So. Very, very long road to Indoraptor. But if you enjoyed, click that like button, subscribe for more Jurassic World, and I will see you next time. Bye.
The truth will break your chains. We have the key.